Yes, quite lovely. That should just about do it. Commander, we are finished with this world. Commence towing our planet to its next destination. Lieutenant!
Yes, sir?
You have fulfilled your tree quota. Barely.
We are ready to return to base.
Not so fast, Lieutenant. Just because we don't need any more trees doesn't mean they should have them. Destroy everything.
What a dick. What an absolute dick. He just wants to destroy everything. What an asshole. You will pay, Jack. You will pay. So yeah, yeah. New recording session. Quite happy with that. You know, pretty cool. Wrong weapon. There we go, that's more like it. Some bombs. Need some bombs around here. So yeah, new recording session, about 3 hours later. Because I didn't know if my friend was coming around today or not, and because it wasn't confirmed. And he is, but at 5, so I've got a few more hours to do this. I've uploaded part 1 and 2. Part 2 only just finished. Part 1 seems to have got good reception though, so that's good. I'm happy about that, obviously. Don't know why I wouldn't be. And loads of people saying, oh, I love this game, I haven't played it in years and stuff, so that's good. Someone says, I think it was Sam Demand Blog, said they call him Mr. Onion Head. They call Drek Mr. Onion Head. I like that name. I'm pretty sure it was him. But yeah, I do like that name. I might start using that. Just steal your ideas. No, for the, I swear there's a hidden wall somewhere. But maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's in here. No? Yeah. Nope, okay, no idea. Wonder if there's anything new at the vendor. Ooh. Oh my god. I can get that now. There was a reason why I'm excited for this. But you're not gonna see it yet. The Glove of Doom is pretty awesome. But I don't know how useful it is here. Well, I'm gonna go this way first. There are two ways. This way is the way you, oh crap, the way you definitely need to go, and the other way is the way you don't need to go. So yeah, basically these are basically puzzles, if you can tell, and they become more advanced later on, but it's pretty fun. I quite like the trespasser puzzles. Within each Ratchet and Clank game, they have a new type of puzzle, and it gets, with each new game, they become more interesting, actually. I think Ratchet and Clank 3's one is, although unbelievably difficult, is one of the funnest. You'll see how difficult it can be in the Insomniac Museum. I swear it's faster. I could be wrong, though. I really could be. I'm just not sure anymore. I'm really paranoid, but it's not anymore. But I solve shit. But I swear it is. Guess we'll find out eventually. Oh dear. Loads of comments say, no, it's not. Because that's in part 2, when I first make the announcement, but I think it's faster. And everyone's just like, no! Well, I bet they will. Oh my god. So yeah, this is the way you have to go to get to the next place. And it's pretty short, as you can see, because through this door is it. That's it. Okay. Oh, that's handy. I didn't know about that. Yes, that. Yes, there you go. I went. Boom, baby. Bolts for me. I'm never gonna get a million. Yeah, loads of people, like, within seconds, someone saw the first video, and they were just like, that is ridiculous, you can't have a silver trophy for 1,000,000 bolts.
You sure showed him.
I suppose I did.
I love this place!
Is your current occupation leaving a rotten taste in your mouth? Then you need to know about BTS.
Mr. Onionhead.
Hog Tactical Research Station. Hi. I'm Supreme Executive Chairman.
Looks a bit like a volcano, actually, on his head.
We at BTS are seeking motivated individuals to fill positions in these exciting careers. Grind boot tester. warhead assembly technician, mutant animal husbandry, robot repairman, suck cannon test dummy, and administrative assistant. So call BTS. Build our weapons while you build your future.
I'm calling BTS today.
Why am I thinking that that place has the first boss?
Did you see all the cool gadgets they're making? Let's go get some.
No, we must continue our search for Captain Quark.
You're absolutely right.
I am?
Sure. We need to find Quark. Although when we find him, wouldn't it be nice to be able to tell him where Chairman Drek is?
I suppose.
Well, we go to the space station and talk to the scientists. They work for Drek, so they're bound to know where he is.
I am unsure about your logic.
You think too much. Come on, let's go.
Ratchet's a genius. The place looks great, and it is great. Blog Tactical Station. I thought it was Tactical Research Station, but okay. So yeah, I think for Ratchet 1 I'm just going to have them, like, their planet names. I don't know about Ratchet 2 and 3. I might, like, give it a normal name and whatnot. I'm not sure. Yeah, for this game it's just going to say their names, like the name of the planet and part 1 of 2, depending on how long I'm at the planet, of course, because I know some planets can take a while. Like the final planet, I'm not going to spoil it, that takes a long time, like an hour at least. That's how long we're talking. But yeah, I don't know if I should try and come up with something witty for each title like I normally do, or at least I try to. Okay, not all the time, but you know. I don't always try to, sometimes I try and inform people what's happening in the video, but you know what I mean. I hope you know what I mean. I've been doing this stuff for a while now. Ah! I could have sworn there was something around here. I know there's a gold bolt in this level, I can never remember where it is. So it's gonna be interesting. I thought they died in two hits. Oh well. I'm gonna complain. Why would I complain? An enemy didn't die in the amount I was hoping it would. Itchy arm, itchy arm. There we go. Go, Ratchet. Oh yeah, I have the blaster. I know when I'm gonna use the Little Men of Doom, and that'll be later in this level. I will use it, I promise. You'll see. You'll all see. Oh man, I know it's asking a bit much, but do you know what I want from Naughty Dog and Insomniac? I want either another full-blown platformer like this. I know Uncharted is sort of a platformer. Okay, I know that. I know Insomniac is still making Ratchet & Clank, so they're giving me that. But no, I want another Crash Bandicoot. I want another Spyro or another franchise which is similar to this, because I love this sort of gameplay. Resistance is fun, so is Uncharted. Well, I've heard Uncharted is fun, I haven't actually played it. But, you know, it's just I want another one. Another type of platformer. Because platformers are fun. It would be cool to see that, but you never know. I swear there's a skill point for killing enough people on this planet. Nah, no! This ain't gonna go down well. Ah! Oh, you got me. That's sad. This makes me sad. Don't want to be hurt. Being hurt isn't good. I don't know if you knew that. Being hurt is bad. Don't do it. Useful tips on the Game Master. You can make that a series. Ah! That was a creepy laugh you had there. I think you get the suck cannon from this place. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure that's what we're going for here. The reason why we're all here. Oh god, I'm about to die. And I'm dead. Where do I start from? That's not too bad. I can live with it. It is not the worst possible thing. Ah, I did not see you though. I don't understand why some of the bolts are black and some of them are silver. I've never understood that. Like, they just sort of change for no reason. I'd never really understood why. I can't tell if it's like a Pokemon, their Eevee train. No, not Eevee train. You know, they got Pokerus, that's the thing, not Eevee train. Dude, they get Pokerus, so they change. I wondered if it was like that. Well, that sounds like the most ludicrous possible explanation for that. Out of all the possible explanations, that is the worst. Oh, there was some health right there too. That's disappointing. I could have used that. Oh well. I do not remember where this gold bolt is at all. Could be anywhere. I don't think you have to grab a wall. I don't think that's what you have to do. Then again, been wrong about that before. Back when I first played this game. Then I thought blowing up a wall would be a ludicrous idea, and it wouldn't give me anything. Boy, was I wrong. I couldn't have been more wrong if I tried. In fact, that's... I remember now. Someone actually told me you had to blow up a wall. I was like, nah. Nah. You, sir, are wrong. I don't think you quite understand. You are very wrong. That is not what you have to do. You died surprisingly quickly. Huh. I would have expected them to get... I wouldn't have expected them to get any ammo since I haven't used them. Now I'm gonna use them in here. Is it up here? Can't be up here. It's too easy. See, it's not up here. I knew it. It's too easy. I have absolutely no idea where the gold bolt is. Right. Glove of Doom. Go, guys. They are much better than I remember. They are super impressive. I'm going to have to use them more often. Suck cannon. Oh, I thought this was the end of the level. I guess not. Okay then. I could have sworn it was the end of the level. Sorry guys. I would take you with me, but I can't. Obvious reasons. Kill him. Gotta love these little guys. They're so handy. They look like tiny clanks. So many bolts. I just realised I nearly made my money back. Oh yeah, after a while, if they're not used, they explode. Just thought I'd throw that out there. Kill. Go. Good boys. Well done, man. So many bolts. Oh my lord. Suck cannon. Never gonna use it. Ever.
Gadgetron's suck cannon can vacuum up multiple enemies.
That's great. Sorry, yawning. That's brilliant. Very sucky. See what you did there, game. Yeah, I'm never gonna use it. Ever. Ever. I really don't like the suck cannon. The only time I will probably use it is in Ratchet & Clank 3 because I have to level it up. It'll probably get me a trophy. That's the only reason. The only reason. Oh, I think I remember where it is now. It's now there. Yeah, it is. Yeah. That better be the only one. Let's find out, shall we? There's no list, is there? Oh, I know how we find out. The ship. I knew it was on some kind of menu or whatever. Am I right? I've got them all. Could have sworn it used to say. Alright. Ah, there we go. Let's see. Yes, thank God. I'm now happy. I found it. I showed it.